young man.
This is the temple's top floor. The path should open once we offer the three keys. We are free to walk the path to the Empyrean. There lies the end and the beginning. The source of the eternal light that reforges our world. The Nahobino who reaches it can mold the world as they so choose. Be that divine architect. Pass through the Empyrean, and take your place on the throne. Do not forget, some aim to usurp your newfound reign. Show them no hesitation.
Tokyo abided by your god's whims, yet it was destroyed. Is that Bethel's justice?
Consider its destruction inevitable, for God's anger burns many and spares none.
Silence, Angel! I'd fight to restore Tokyo no matter what some sick god desires! I'll do everything I can to bring it back!
Hear him well, messenger. The world belongs to a host of the divine, not some misguided dictator.
This one rejects the order of the Creator, ushering forth the era of the myriad gods.
The only way to maintain order in this world is to give it all to God. Everything. That includes even our own lives.
Ichiro Dazai, why do you show yourself here?
I'm here to do what needs to be done. Even if I stray from the path, I'll do whatever I have to do. It doesn't matter. So long as we win!
God's word remains unchanging. As Archangel, I am sworn to defend it. And if I must taint myself as an Nahobino to do so, then we shall carry out his will as one!
This one, a staunch believer in the Creator's order, even defying his will to enforce it. One side desires the throne for a land reborn anew, while the other pines for the world of old. Such a position of power cannot remain vacant for eternity. A leader must rise and take it. You must take it.
Young man. Young man. Are you well? You suddenly stopped moving. Nothing I said would reach you. But if it was nothing, I'm relieved. Let us keep moving.
Hey, thought you'd be here. Nice work clearing the way to the Empyrean.
Now, onward, my brother. For the throne and all the world is now the Amatsukami's.
Hold it! There's no need for all that. We'll just entrust everything to God. You're the smart guy here, right? It's been bugging me since the summit. Zeus and Odin were big-time gods, but both of them wanted it all. They were never gonna play nice. So what do you think is gonna happen in your world of gods? Endless war.
What are you?
You know these gods will eat each other alive! They will never see eye to eye. But here's the thing. If we just let the Creator do his work, everyone will get their fair share. Don't you get it? How could someone who is all-powerful, all-seeing, all-knowing, ever steer us wrong?
He speaks the truth, and protecting this divine order has ever been my sacred duty as Archangel. Yet I see that in my fettered angel form I cannot hope to prevail against you. That much I concede. But for the Almighty, and the world he gave us, I shall embrace darkness as a fallen angel!
Tell me you.
I will uphold God's will at all costs, even if it condemns me and severs me from his grace. Just like that serpent in the garden.
Ah, Abdiel. No matter how much you change on the outside, your faith as an archangel is unshakable!
You fools would bite into the forbidden fruit with God's name upon your lips. Even so, the new world is mine to create. And when my world of infinite gods is born, we will protect Japan far better than you ever could.
Not so fast. Sounds like you forgot about us.
Indeed. The Empyrean throne is rightfully ours.
Though, of course, we have something a little different in mind for it.
With my own two hands, I will destroy that throne. And humanity will shape their own world.
We must make haste as well, Ichiro Dazai.
We will protect Tokyo. Human world, human rule, not a hard concept.
Your will has been made known to me. Thus will I await you beyond heaven and earth.
This is... It has been a long journey. You have done well in coming this far. We stand before the Pillar Imperial. A path of light that leads Nahobino to the highest heaven. And yet, it appears your heart does not seek creation. But that very creation is the will of the universe itself. And I cannot aid one who denies that vision. You carry an entire world's potential. Yet, you do not use it. You must not proceed. If you refuse to heed these words, know that you stand against the will of the universe itself.
Thank you.
best!
There's no escape!
Hey!
Be gone!
Till next time.
Harvest time! Perfect!
Thank you.
to watch, then gaze upon my beauty.
Yeah.
to watch, then gaze upon my beauty.
Your turn! Go!
Thank you.
to watch, then gaze upon my beauty. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. gaze upon my beauty.
What was that about humans not needing gods or demons? All that talk, and look where it got you!
Are you all right, Hyakumo?
Do you really think this will be enough to stop me?
The very reason you can put up resistance at all is by the grace of our Lord. This is but a trial he has laid before me. And you are but a pawn in his grand design.
In that case, I will see that your trial concludes at the end of my blade.
Humanity's future is in our hands.
He doesn't know when to quit.
It's time we end this. Dazai, lend me your power!
So this is the power of the Nahobino. Hyakumo! Hyakumo, get up!
I'm sorry, Nua. You should never have been dragged into this. From now on, you're free to act of your own accord. So you've come. I fought for the future of mankind, but it seems this is as far as I go.
Tell me, boy. Have you any consideration for humanity? If so, might you bear this burden? Succeed where we failed.
Cease your begging. It's pitiful. It's clear I've lost, and I was always meant to. I may not have created my ideal world, but I'll die as I lived, true to myself.
The proto-fiend who shattered God's natural order. Your presence in the Empyrean can mean only one thing. You too seek to recreate the world.
this?
This'll do.
Thank you.
Just what kind of world would you come so far to create?
His wish is the same as Yakumo's. He seeks to destroy the throne.
Is that so? You'll be the one to carry on Yakumo's will? In that case, allow me to disclose another possibility. You know all too well that Yakumo and I sought to destroy the throne. However, that was far from our ultimate plan. Our true cause for fighting was to claim the throne and use it to create a world void of both gods and demons. A clean slate, so to speak. Do keep that in mind.
So, you've come. This is the Hall of Creation, resting place of the throne. Now, as to who will claim it, frankly, it matters not to me.
I thought I might find you here.
I expected as much from the one who wields my brother's power. But if our goals do not align, there can be no reconciliation, not even with you. is the time to settle this.
Take this.
The Nahobino who will take the throne has been determined. Thus, I shall fulfill my role. For ages, I have watched over this world. But at last, I can administer my true duty. Now, take the throne. Become its new ruler.
Nahobino, you have the potential to rule this world. You truly wish the throne destroyed? With such great power at your disposal, there's surely another way to achieve your goal. I ask that you carefully consider your decision.
This marks the birth of a new creator, a new world in his image. My true name is Amitabha. I exist to serve as the light of creation. Now let your will be done. By the power of the throne, may your ideal world be revealed.
Young man, this is farewell. Artificial though I may be, I am still a demon. As such, I shall disappear with the rest. I am proud to have made this journey with you. Truly I am.
Hold there! Won't you listen to what I have to say? As new ruler, you have chosen to eradicate all traces of gods and demons from the very fabric of existence. However, humankind is fated to give rise to demons. Your vision cannot hope to last, no matter what you do. And yet, there is a way to accomplish this. Do Do you wish to know what that is? You will find me in the realm beyond the earth and heavens. Best come prepared. Possess such incredible power. No doubt means you are able to see my true form. Look upon me. As the Lord of Chaos, I defeated the Creator, consumed his knowledge, and became more than he could possibly imagine. It was then I came to understand this world. Allow me to share what I'd learned.
Let's go!
A new dot will eventually appear, and soon after, the gods will rise up to claim the throne. Battle after battle, you sought to purge demons from this world, but they will come slithering back, as they always do. This endless cycle is the result of a spatial governing phenomenon known as the Mandala System. Do you not wish to be free of such restrictions? Do you not wish to be free from Mandala's eternal machinations?
gods.
The gods defeat truth. And now, it's your turn. To truly be free. At last, I have found but one possibility. End me. Consume my knowledge, and with it, wrest this world from the Mandala's endless eons. This is the reason for my transcendence.
Let's go!
Your time has come. Is that all? Magnificent, my children. With this, the world will surely be freed.
So that's it. With what Lucifer has shared, the world you create will be everlasting. True, unrestricted freedom, born from eons of battle. All that's left is to add the final touches. Gods and demons have no place in the world. At least not in yours. It seems this is truly farewell. Still, our souls are one and the same, and all you do will be as I would have done. It's in your hands. Make it so.
Thank you.
And thus ended the world of man. With the new ruler came a new world order. It was an order akin to the world of old, and yet it was altogether different. Desires of a world free from demons, of a never-ending cycle of creation at last being broken, had led to this moment. But all things must eventually come to an end. Could the world truly exist apart from Mandala? Only the cosmos know what tomorrow will bring.